A helpful feature of OU Campus is page check tools that can be used to help improve the quality of the pages that we publish to our sites. These tools include a spell check, a link check, and an accessibility check. There are a few ways to access these tools. The most common place to access them is on the Publish dialog window. When you publish a file, a window will appear where you can add publish notes and run a check on the page. From this window, you can click a Run All Checks button to run all of the available checks, or you can run each check individually. Click the icon next to each check type to run that check. After running the spell check, a report will indicate whether there are any misspelled words or acronyms. I can click on the Errors link to see the results of the check. On my example page, there's an acronym, and there are a few words that use British spelling. So I may decide to go back in to edit my page as I normally would and change those to the American spellings, and, if appropriate, change the acronym to use the full title. Running the link check will provide a report about any broken links on my page. Depending on how many links are on your page, this check may take a bit longer to run. The report indicates all of the references to external files, including images, and in the status column, I can see whether those references are good. On my example page, I have a link that generates a 404 or link not found error. I can edit the page as I normally would to update this link to point to a valid URL. You will notice a W3C validation check. This will check whether or not the code on your page is valid. Because the results of this report are quite technical, you will generally not need to run this report. The final page check is the accessibility check. This check will find any known or potential accessibility issues on the page. The most important aspect to pay attention to in this report is the Known Problems tab. In my example page, the accessibility check has found that one of my images does not have an alternate description. I would edit my page as normal in order to update the image with an alt tag to resolve the accessibility problem. After running these checks, you can publish your page. It is not required to run these checks before publishing a page, but these checks can be helpful in improving the quality of our department sites. The page checks can also be accessed when a file is checked out by clicking the three dots next to the toggle focus mode icon and selecting page check from the dropdown. You can also access the page check from the pages view by clicking the dots to the far right of the file name, clicking review, then clicking page check.